This is for a friend of mine who I thought that I knew really well, but it turns out that I didn't know her that well at all. I really wish that we were still friends, and I really wish that things would have worked out better, but I think that maybe in the future, maybe there might be still a chance. I would be open to it, but I think that we both have things to figure out for ourselves and where we want to go and who we want to be in our lives. I really miss you. I hope that your videos have been going very well and that your life is what you want it to be. I hope that you have found some goals for yourself and that you can just pursue them and do whatever you want to do. I think that things could work out for you and your current boyfriend who you want to marry, that's fine, or are married, or whatever. If that's what you want, even though it wasn't when I first met you, then that's good for you. I hope that you are doing well, and that you are happy, and that you have found what you really wanted in life. Just be careful. Just everybody be careful. You never know. I miss you. I wish that things would have turned out better. But I know that they will. They will become better, they will get better, and then if you're ever feeling sad or angry or whatnot, it will pass, things will change, and they won't always be like that. Just have to remember that and just do your best, power on through, fight to get a job, you know, do what you're doing, same as me, there too. I hope you find a job, just like I hope I find a job. And I know that I'll be able to go to school, and one day, when you feel ready to go, I'm sure that you'll be able to go and that you'll succeed in what it is you want to achieve. If you have the drive and the power and the want and the need, then you could do that. Just be careful. You know, I'm sorry that things didn't work out. But I think in time maybe we could get back together to be better friends than we ever were before. We'll just have to see. I don't know. I just feel comfortable. Just feel better. And I hope that you do too, and that you will enjoy your life. No matter what you're doing. You know how I feel about the certain situations that we talked about before, and I hope that things are getting better for you. See you later, girl. Miss you.